guys, we are over at Martin Logan at CEDIA 2019. We've got Andrew Lindsay here. He knows the products. I'm going to have to do some overview of some of the stuff here. The first thing I want to do, Andrew, is talk about the MDA-16, 16-channel, 8-zone, multi-zone amplifier. There's some very cool features about this product. We did a little preview article on it. Andrew, why don't you tell us a little bit about this product? What makes it different from most multi-channel or multi-distribution amplifiers?
Thank you, Gene. So our two new distribution solutions, the MDA-8 and the MDA-16, are different from the competition for a few things. One, individual bass management for every single zone. So if you look on the back here, not only do we have a subwoofer output to run a powered subwoofer, but zones can be linked together, and that can actually power a CI subwoofer. So this can, in theory, run four independent 4.1 zones all by itself. The other major thing is we've included the latest generation Arc Genesis room correction, which runs on every single zone. The first distribution solution of its kind that offers in-room correction.
I don't know of any other multi-distribution amplifier that actually has room correction. I know there are some brands out there that have parametric EQ, manual EQ, which is a great tool, but to actually put the Anthem Genesis Arc room correction system in here, we love that system. It's an awesome feature to get into a product like this. What else can you tell me about the amp?
So there's plenty of power, 60 watts at 8 ohm, 120 at 4 ohm, 200 watts bridge, so we've got tons of power on tap. But the other part to it is we've got lots of great control built into it. So we're compatible with every major control platform out there with smart two-way IP drivers. So any of the preferred formats out there, we're compatible with. When you combine that with the great amplifier sound and the Arc Genesis room correction, not only are we giving you extreme flexibility, but we're also giving you incredible sound quality.
Last thing I like to point out is one thing that's always been a staple with the Anthem Arc room correction system is you don't have to plug the microphone into the product. It runs on a USB microphone through your computer. So in most cases, this product's going to be out of sight. It's going to be behind a rack, maybe in a different room. You could bring your PC or your laptop anywhere in the house, plug the microphone in, instantly do room correction where it needs to be done. It just makes things so much easier.
Oh, it's beautiful. Once you set up the web UI and tell the amp what your configuration is, that populates into Arc Genesis automatically. You run the sweeps in a few minutes, and your speakers are installed where they look the best, and Arc Genesis makes it sound the best.
Awesome. Well, Andrew, thanks for showing us these products, giving us a rundown. Appreciate it. These look like awesome solutions for multi-zone, multi-distribution amplifier type of applications. Guys, if you like this video, please subscribe, hit the thumbs up, and join our Patreon at patreon.com/audioholics. And until next time, keep listening.